joining us for equilibrium class today. We're going to start off with some breathing and some grounding exercises. So if you take a really even weight in the left and the right foot, we're going to imagine you have that line from the middle toe through your kneecap towards the two bony points at the top of the pelvis. We've got that piece of string pulling us up nice and tall through the crown of the head. We're going to bring the shoulders up to the ears, slide them back and just relax them down by the sides. Tip the chin ever so slightly, keeping that neck nice and long. We're going to spread the toes so we get that even grounded weight down. And we're going to just transfer the weight from the left to the right foot. Nice and gently transferring that weight. Going to transfer the weight from the heels into the toes. So just gently transferring that weight, heels into toes. And then we're going to take that round in a circle. So taking the weight round, different directions. From the side to the back, to the side, to the front. That piece of string still pulling you up nice and tall. And then we'll go around in the opposite direction. From the side to the front, to the side, to the back. Trying to anchor ourselves down into the floor. To come to a stop whenever we feel we're in a central point. I'm going to place one hand on the abdomen, one hand on the chest. And we're going to take a deep breath in, a diaphragmatic breath, so down into the belly. So we'll take a breath in. And then let it go. Remember, breath in through the nose. And then let it go. Breathing through the nose. And then let it go. Breathing through the nose. And then let it go. And one more. Breathing through the nose. Inhale, float the arms up. Exhale, float them back down. So keep those shoulder blades down into the back pockets. Keep the neck nice and long. Imagine the arms light as feathers. In through the nose on the way up. In through the nose on the way down. Inhale. Exhale. backs of the hands together now. Imagine you're pushing curtains away. We're going to inhale, push away. Exhale, scoot towards us. Inhale, push away. Some lower body now. So we'll inhale, raise the arms, exhale, back up. Lead with the thumbs on this one. Inhale and exhale. Get the knees to follow the toes. Inhale and exhale. So we're pushing the bottom behind us. Inhale. As we breathe out, we're going to tip the chin around through the upper back, around through the mid back, into the lower back, and let gravity pull us down towards the floor. Take a breath and a pause, and as we breathe out, we're gradually rebuilding ourselves through the lower, the mid, back, head the last thing to come up, take a breath, stretch up. As you breathe out, bring the arms down, tip the chin, round through the upper back, into the lower back, gravity just pulling us all the way down to the floor, pause and take a breath. And as you breathe out, inch by inch, rebuilding yourself, coming all the way back up. Head's the last thing to come up, take a breath in, stretch up. And as you breathe out, bring the arms down. We'll do two more. Tip the chin. Exhaling all the while. Through the mid back, into the lower back, allowing gravity to pull you down towards the floor. Take a breath and a pause,
And as you breathe out, gradually rebuild through the lower back, through the mid back, through the upper back. Head's the last thing to come up. Take a breath in, reach up. And as you breathe out, lower the arms, tip the chin, round through the upper back, into the mid back, into the lower back, coming down towards the floor. Take a breath and a pause. And as you breathe out, gradually rebuild through the lower, the mid, upper back. Head's the last thing to come up. Take a breath, reach up. And as you breathe out, relax the arms down. Okay, I'm going to come into a lying position now. We'll start off with some diaphragmatic breaths. Okay, so we want to be in a position to start off with where our heels, feet are on the floor, our knees are pointed to the ceiling. We have that imaginary line still coming up to the top of the pelvis. Our shoulder blades are relaxed down into the floor. We're going to slide them down away from the ears so we keep the neck nice and long. We're going to tip the chin slightly and imagine from the crown of the head, we still have that piece of string pulling us up nice and tall. We'll start with some pelvic tilts. So we're going to tip the pelvis so we round the lower back down into the floor, and then we tip the pelvis so we arch the lower back away from the floor. Just working with the breath. So exhale as you round, inhale as you arch away. Nice and gently, warming up the lower back, rocking to and fro, just working to find our neutral spine. Okay, whenever you feel you've come to that central point, stop there. I'm going to do some diaphragmatic breaths with a lower abdominal and pelvic floor activation. So we're going to take a breath in, imagine that we've got that balloon in the abdomen, so we want to feel that 360 degrees. And as we do that, we'll imagine as well we're in a really tight pair of jeans, so from right underneath we're trying to pull up and in towards the tummy button. Okay, so we're going to take a breath in. As we breathe out, we're going to draw up and in towards the tummy button. Then release. Take a breath in, feel the diaphragm. And as you breathe out, draw up and in towards the tummy button. But about a 20% of a maximal contraction, so it's nice and gentle. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, draw up and in towards the tummy button. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, draw up and in towards the tummy button. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, draw up and in towards the tummy button. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, draw up and in towards the tummy button. And once more, take a breath in. And as you breathe out, draw up and in towards the tummy button. And relax there. Okay, so that's super important for keeping your lower spine nice and healthy. And if you're suffering from lower back pain, then that can support you around the cervix. Okay, so if you feel you've come out of that neutral position, just pelvic tilts to get yourself back there. This time, as we inhale, so we breathe nice and deep, we're going to bring the arms, float them up over the head, and as we breathe out, draw up and in and push the palms down to the floor. So we take a breath in. As we breathe out, draw up and in. And bring the arms up and over. Keep those shoulder blades nice and relaxed. Take a breath in. And as you breathe out, push the hands down to the floor. Okay, I'm just going to change my position slightly, a little bit closer to the wall there. Okay, so this time, we're going to inhale the arms up and over. And as we exhale, we'll push the palms down to the floor, pulling up and into the tummy button. Inhale. And exhale, push the palms down to the floor. Draw up and into the tummy button. Inhale. And exhale, draw up and in and push the palms down towards the floor. Inhale, up and over. Exhale, draw up and in, push the palms down. Inhale, up and over. Exhale, draw up and in, push the palms down to the floor. Inhale, up and over. Exhale, draw up and in, push the palms down to the floor. And once more, inhale, up and over. Exhale, draw up and in, push the palms down to the floor. Okay, and relax now. This time we'll move on to some heel slides. So we're going to inhale, slide one heel away, point through the toes. Exhale, draw up and in, slide that heel back towards you. Opposite side, inhale away. Exhale, draw up and in, back towards you. Opposite side, inhale away. Exhale, draw up and in, back towards you. Inhale away. Exhale back to each other. Inhale away. Exhale back to each other. Inhale away. Exhale, draw up and in, back towards you. Inhale away. Exhale, draw up and in, slide that heel back towards you. Inhale away. Exhale, draw up and in, slide that heel back towards you. And relax there. Okay, so you can either continue just with the arms or the legs, or we're going to try using the arms and the legs. So alternate arm and leg. So we're going to inhale, slide and float away. Exhale, draw up and in. And return. Okay, and again, inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Point through the toes and the fingers. Inhale away. And exhale, draw up and in, point to the toes and fingers. Inhale away. Exhale, return. Inhale away. Exhale, return. And again, inhale. And exhale. And relax them. Okay, we're going to try some roll-ups now. So it's working into the lower back and the abdomen. So we're going to slide our fingers towards our knees and curl up, but imagine we have an orange or an apple underneath the chin. I want you to push your tongue against the roof of your mouth, against the back of your top teeth, so it helps to support the neck. Okay, so we're going to inhale. And exhale, draw up and in. Inhale. And exhale. Exhale, and once more, and exhale. Okay, relax the shoulders down onto the floor, so we'll move on to some bridging. So we this time we'll take a breath. As we breathe out, we're going to tip the pelvis through, round the lower back down into the floor, and we're going to peel up from the floor as if we're peeling up inch by inch, vertebra by vertebra, and we're coming up as high as is comfortable. But if you can come up so you've got an imaginary line from the knee through the hip to the shoulder, and squeeze the glutes in the buttocks. Take a breath at the top, and as we breathe out, gradually, inch by inch, drawing up and in towards that tummy button, we're lowering ourselves back down into the floor, as though we're moving vertebra by vertebra, so it's nice and controlled. Relax as you touch down and take a breath in. And as you breathe out, round through the lower back, draw up and in, tip the pelvis. And we're trying to peel up inch by inch from the floor, controlling that movement all the way up. Squeeze the glutes in the buttocks. Take a breath in at the top. And as you breathe out, gradually returning, lowering yourself down into the floor, controlling that movement, inch by inch, vertebra by vertebra. Relax at the bottom, take a breath in. As you breathe out, draw up and in, tip the pelvis round through the lower back, and we're peeling up from the floor. Nice and gradually. Squeeze the glutes, breath in at the top. And as you breathe out, gradually, inch by inch, lowering yourself down, nice and controlled, into the floor. Relax at the bottom. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, draw up and in, tip the pelvis round through the lower back, peeling yourself up from the floor. Take a breath in at the top. As you breathe out, lowering yourself nice and controlled, down into the floor. Bottom, last one. As you breathe out, draw up and in. Peel up from the floor, trying to breathe out all the way up. Squeeze the glutes, pushing the hips up. Take a breath. And as you breathe out, draw up and in. And lowering yourself down into the floor. Relax. We'll come up into a seated position now. So just in your own time and finding yourself in that comfortable position. So what we want is to have that piece of string still pulling us up nice and tall through the crown of the head. I prefer to sit like this. You can sit however you like. If you want to put a cushion underneath your bottom so it helps you sit right up onto those seat bones,
than you can do. We want to rest the hands gently in the lap or onto the knees with the palms facing up if you can do. Piece of string pulling us up nice and tall. Bring the shoulders up, back down, and just relaxing down. Tip the chin ever so slightly. We're just going to start off with a few restful breaths. So still breathing nice and deeply into the abdomen. So we're taking a breath in. And as we breathe out, just letting that go. Taking a breath in. And as we breathe out, just letting that go. Take a breath in. As we breathe out, let that go. Take a breath in. And as we breathe out, just letting that go. Take a breath in. As we breathe out, just letting that go. Okay, you may wish to close your eyes at this point. Breaths. Allow yourself to breathe naturally. Follow the rise and the fall of each breath. Feel the breath flowing in and feel the breath flowing out. Moving through you, the exhale, moving through you, breathing in and letting it go, breathing in and letting it go, breathing in. Just following and allowing the breath to anchor you into the present moment. So we're just going to focus on our energy centers once again, or our chakras. This is just to help with the energy flow in the body, the kundalini energy, and ascending our energy through the body to create balance. So we start at the root chakra, which represents our foundation. So place your focus onto the base of the spine. Notice what you feel. Open your awareness to this sensation of the energy center. The energy at the base of the spine. Tune into your body. Still breathing in and letting that go. Where you place your focus is where your energy lies. The color associated here is red, so you may want to focus on a bright red light at the base of the spine. Now breathe into the root chakra. Feel this energy moving up towards the next chakra, the sacral chakra. This is in the lower abdomen, around 2 inches beneath your tummy button. Just notice this area, become aware of any sensation, feel the energy, tune into it. The colour associated here is orange. You may want to imagine a bright orange light at the sacral chakra. Breathe into the chakra. the energy moving upwards towards the next chakra, the solar plexus, and the upper abdomen just beneath the sternum. The colour associated to you is yellow. So feel the energy centre, feel this solar plexus chakra. Imagine there is a yellow light burning brightly here. Tuning in brings the mind to the area. Drawing energy to the centre and bringing balance. Now feel the energy moving upwards towards the heart chakra. Focus on the location of the heart and the chest. Place your focus here and imagine a bright green light. Breathe in to the heart chakra. Feel the energy rising. Feel the energy moving upwards towards the throat chakra. Imagine a turquoise or light blue light in the throat. Focus on this energy center and breathe into the throat chakra. Feel the energy rising, moving up into the pineal plexus or the midbrain or the third eye. So focus on a purple light on the forehead just above between the eyes. Breathe in to the pineal chakra. Feel this energy rising, moving up into the crown chakra, the very top of the head, an inch or so above the crown. The colour associated here is violet or white. So breathe into the crown chakra. Bring that energy up, creating balance and equilibrium in these energy centres and allowing the energy to flow. And imagine yourself surrounded by energy coming out through the top of the head and coming down and around the body. This energy expanding, filled with light, light surrounding you, energy surrounding you. To come back to a lying position, so just in your own time, lie on your back, relax the arms down by the sides, relax the legs, relax the ankles through the feet, slide the shoulders down away from the ears, tip the chin slightly. And just gently close your eyes. Relax the face, relax the forehead, relax the jaw. Still breathing in through the nose and then letting that go. Breathing in through the nose. Feeling of heaviness, feeling warm,
base of the skull into the back of the neck, feeling warm, feeling relaxed, feeling heavy, moving down into the shoulders, feeling warm, feeling relaxed, feeling heavy. Breathe into it. Moving down into the tops of the arms. Feeling warm. Feeling relaxed. Feeling heavy. Moving down into the elbows. notice where the breath feels the strongest. It may be the rise and fall of the belly. It may be the expansion and contraction of the lungs. It may be the air as it flows in and out through the nostrils. Wherever the breath feels the strongest, place your focus here. And continue to follow the breath, breathing in and letting it go. Attention to the body. Tune in to any sensations that you feel. Not trying to change anything, just notice what you feel. Acknowledge what is there and continue with the breath. Gently open your eyes, and in your own time, we'll come up to standing, but don't rush this part. Weight through the left and right foot. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, bend through the knees. As you inhale, reach up. As you breathe out, bring the arms down, bend the knees. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down and around. 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 Inhale up. Exhale down. Last one. Inhale up. Exhale down and around. And give yourselves a really big round of applause. Thank you once again for joining us for the Equilibrium class. I hope you found it useful, and hopefully we'll see